Had a groin injury, had to miss the Commonwealth Games, but was really impressive last time out in Lausanne, and that is why an absolute superstar back home, as you would expect.